Hey everybody, it's Hiram on the Hill up here on Dream. Just checking out the snow. It's getting a little thin as we get farther up, but the coverage is pretty decent. We had 18 inches on the total stake and about 9 inches from this last storm. So it's looking good. We still need some more to get open, but we got storms coming back through here on Wednesday, and we're gonna start getting ski patrol out here to get set up and ready for an opening. So no official word yet, but you have to keep your ears open and keep your eyes on the website, social media, and all that. And we'll be announcing official opening as soon as we can get groomers out here and try to get a little bit more snow on the mountain. Everybody, keep doing your snow dances, and we'll see you on the mountain.